Zeroing is a necessary function for any weapon system prior to use. What is zeroing? In layman's terms, it's ensuring that a bullet's impact coincides with its sights at a given distance. In the Army, we use the 25/300 meter zero. The bullet will cross the trajectory or the line of sight at 25 meters and 300 meters. To start off with, we're going to shoot 25 meters. What we're going to do is fire.
Move up.
You're on defense. Defend the objectives and block extract.
Frag out! I'm in. Give me cover! Tossing frag!
to go. Covering you.
I'm out. Reloading.
Press up. I'll cover. Tossing frag!
You're good to go.